Have an adult help you with this. Let's make biome slime.
Come on, we got a mystery to solve.
We can make it look like the biomes that Kit and Sam visit in the creature cases.
Evening, ma'am. Agent Sam Snow.
And Agent Kit Casey.
Animal detectives.
A biome is a large area on Earth. Biomes contain a community of plants and animals who all live in the same climate and landscape. Let's start with making biome slime that looks like a wetland. A wetland is covered or soaked with water, like a swamp or a marsh. Some wetlands contain moss. Let's add moss to our wetland slime. Let's add bugs and frogs to our wetland biome slime. They thrive in the wetland biome. Let's make rainforest-themed slime. Did you know that tropical rainforests lie near the equator? Let's add leaves to our rainforest slime. Let's add animals to our rainforest slime. Let's add snakes, a monkey, and a lemur. Those are just some of the animals that you can find in the rainforest. Next, let's make tundra-themed biome slime.
Now arriving at destination biome, Arctic tundra.
A tundra is a cold and large area with few or no trees. Let's add ice to our tundra slime. Now, let's add reindeer, polar bears, and an Arctic fox to our tundra slime. Let's add a polar bear. Arctic fox and a reindeer to our tundra slime. Those are some of the animals that live in the tundra biome. Next, let's make grassland-themed biome slime. Grasslands are wide expanses of land filled with grasses and wildflowers. A prairie, savanna, and plain are all examples of grasslands. In the grassland biome, there's just enough rainfall to grow all kinds of grasses. Let's add grass to our grassland slime. Now, let's make desert biome slime. A desert is a very dry area that doesn't get much rain. Animals that live in deserts need to figure out how to find and keep water. let's add sand to our desert slime. Let's add a cactus, rattlesnake, yikes, horned lizard, and bobcat to our desert slime. Now, let's make biome slime that looks like an alpine forest.
So quiet. Are we in the right spot?
Alpine forests are very brown. Let's add some dirt to our alpine forest slime. We can add in some small pine cones to our alpine forest slime. so fun learning about all the different biomes, just like our friends from the creature cases. See you next time!